We're going to sing a chorus. Thanks, thanks. I give you thanks for all you've done. I am so blessed. Our soul is at rest. Oh Lord, I give you thanks. And then I'm going to ask you in your word. Well, the prayer is closed. And then I'm going to give you an instruction. Right? Thanks, thanks. I give you thanks for all you've done. What I want you to do today, I want you to raise your hand in the air as you sing this chorus. Thanks, thanks. I give you thanks. Everybody understands? Raise your hand in the air as we're going to be praying. When we finish singing the chorus, hold your hand as you're praying and talking to God.
Tsunami. Then quite recently last year they suffered a very major hurricane. Then Lord, throughout the years they've been having earthquakes. Lord, we pray even tonight that your hand of comfort, your peace will permeate that society. So Lord, we pray for every Philippine child. Those who have to undergo the scourge of poverty. That they recognize there is a God who cares. There is a God who understands. And sometimes, Lord, we look at our circumstances and we wonder, but where is God out of this? But Lord, we thank you tonight that you are still on the throne. And you will remember your own. So Lord, we uplift the people of the island. Lord, you bless them. You bless the churches in the Philippines. That they will lift up the banner of Christ and make men and women, boys and girls, know that Jesus loves them. Lord, we pray you bless them. We pray for special anointing in the island, Lord. We pray, Lord, that they will get to know you as their Lord and Savior. Father God, we also pray for us here. As we pray for them, we pray for ourselves, Lord, continue to bless us here, to look upon us, and continue to provide for us. Lord, we thank you for the Philippines. We thank you, Lord, for their contribution that they have made, not only to Philippines, but throughout the world, what they have brought to the world. And we pray, God, that you will recognize that there is someone who cares. So, Lord, bless the island. Bless everyone here. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
We too.